education equity and access to quality resources. But I think ways to kind of improve those conditions is definitely engaging with the family. So I think we need to, you know, put in place parent resource centers and make sure that they understand that the parent is the first teacher inside the home. Also, I think, you know, we need to kind of implement, you know, math and literacy coaches at the kindergarten, first and second grade levels to kind of ensure that the children are learning and also build their confidence early on at the primary school level. So those are two of the things that I think are our major challenges that we can troubleshoot that actually build out successful students.